Hi, Shell Point. I'm Michelle Tompkins, excited to share with you the January happenings for Wellness Connection. Walk with a Doc every Friday in January at 7 a.m. You can meet at the Medical Center bus stop. Lace up those walking shoes and join Shell Point's physicians in an exhilarating morning walk around the island. You will have the opportunity to learn more about the medical staff while getting physically fit together. Water will be provided. The LifeQuest panel discussion and informational session will be Monday, January 6th at 9 a.m. in the Grand Cypress Room at the Woodlands. Everyone is encouraged to attend this informative panel discussion, which will center on explaining in detail Shell Point's wellness philosophy, LifeQuest. The panel will consist of staff who are coaches of their area of focus and wellness dimension. They will introduce themselves and how they impact the success of LifeQuest. Those signed up for this panel discussion and who attend will get their very own brand new LifeQuest t-shirt to wear at various events during the 2 weeks. The LifeQuest Wellness Walk will take place January 7th at 9 a.m. Start is in the Island Park by the Orchid House. Join your friends and neighbors for a fun fitness walk around the island. You will have the option of walking one or two laps around the island starting in the park. Those interested in participating in the timed race walk portion must sign up for the short one lap or long two laps race in order to obtain a race number. Prizes will be awarded to the men and women who placed first, second, and third in their category. Those who wish to walk casually will begin after those who are racing in the walk. Living Well will take place January 8th at 1:15 in the Osprey Room. Are you living well? Whether you're a health and fitness enthusiast or just beginning your life quest to wellness at Shell Point, everyone is welcome to attend this class, where many different topics will be brought to the table. Every month is different, and everyone is sure to leave with a better understanding of how wellness plays a role in their daily lives. The medical learning session this month will center on urology. Thursday, January 9th at 11:30 a.m. in the Social Center will be the women's session. 11:30 a.m. in the Manatee Room will be the men's session. Dr. Goforth and Dr. Kathy Thompson of the Shell Point Medical Center will lead this informative presentation about urology concerns and share information you need to know. While this may be a delicate and personal topic for some, there will be separate sessions for the men and women in order to create comfort and allow an open discussion for all. Disorders, common concerns, and recommended screenings will be key points, among others. Morning Beach Yoga, Thursday, January 9th at 10:30 a.m. on the island beach. Experience the refreshing tropical breeze on the island beach as you stretch and transition through yoga movements during this relaxing morning yoga session. The beach on the island is the perfect location for a serene start to your morning. It's the Shell Point Cornhole Tournament at Center Court. Preliminaries begin January 14th, 15th, and 16th. Finals will be held January 17th. Preliminaries will run for 3 days in a round-robin format, followed by finals, where first, second, and third places will be awarded. All teams will consist of two resident players, and it's highly recommended to sign up as a team with a team name. Those teams signing up must be able to play any day or time for the preliminaries, as they will be assigned to you. The deadline for sign-up is January 8th at 2 p.m. For questions, please contact me at 454-2152. Mindfulness strategies to live in the moment. Thursday, January 16th at 1 p.m. in the Social Center. The term mindfulness can have unique meanings to each individual. Practicing mindfulness or being mindful throughout the day encourages a focus on being more aware of what is happening in the moment. Learn the benefits and strategies of living in the moment in this presentation by Carol Clark of the Medical Center. Be more present and mindful. It will allow you to engage in the world around you today. The Tai Chi Cha Workshop is back starting January 21st, Tuesdays at 3:30 p.m. at the Island Fitness Center. This is a 9-week workshop for $55. This class is designed for beginning to novice students. Instructor Beverly Chanley is an accredited teacher, and she will lead all sessions. Contact her directly to sign up at 239-910-3790, or you can ask her more information. And those are your Wellness Connection happenings for January. Be sure to see the concierge desk on sign-up day to ensure that you're on the list to sign up for these wonderful wellness events. Stay well, Shell Point.